And they told me, I need to be straight and honest with you. Every second that is ticking by, you are actually busy losing your son. He's busy dying. I need to be honest with you. And then I ran to incubate him because then couldn't breathe on his own anymore. The doctor said, I can't even imagine how he had actually lasted this long because his whole brain is actually squashed by the fluid that was filling up in his brain.
Go in and I see the doctor, and the doctor says to me, okay, sit down and take the pills. And he's like, okay, it's cancer. And immediately I start taking deep breath and I faint.